welcome to my channel. This is Anna. We're going to make a naan spaghetti sauce medley that we're going to make today. So what we have right here is I have the naan bread right here. This is our leftover spaghetti sauce that I made. So this is pretty much seasoned. So what I have right here also is our mushrooms, yellow bell pepper, and spinach. So all we have to do actually is just assemble them like making a pizza. Okay, so what we're going to do is, so this is our naan bread right here. So I'm going to do is just spread the spaghetti sauce right there. So our spaghetti sauce is already been sauteed, and I have a Angus hamburger with it. You can put as much as you want to. Spinach is a beautiful vegetables that you can incorporate with your meal. More mushrooms. See how nice and beautiful. This is easy, healthy, beautiful. And the taste is just amazing. So we're going to bake them for 400 degrees for like 3 or 4 minutes, because the bread is already done. So all we have to do is just, you know, heat up and just make a little brown crunchy stuff of our toppings. So we're going to bake them right now. Okay guys, so this is our finished product on naan spaghetti sauce medley. And so what we have right here, if you notice, I sprinkle a little bit of cheese. So it's up to you also if you wanna put some cheese. I put some mozzarella and provolone right here. And if you could see the texture of the bread and the cheese, the vegetables right there, this is just beautiful. So once again guys, thank you for watching, and I still have a lot of videos coming up, and please don't forget to subscribe. And I am on YouTube channel, and I hope you enjoy my video today.